Hi guys, today we're going to talk about Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, who've been living in Canada for the past few months now, I think it's 4 months since January. Now we hear that they've left Canada for good to go to California, to travel to California, where they hope to set up a permanent home. So the Daily Mail and the Sun are informing us that the couple took their little Archie, who's 10 months old, and traveled to the United States sometime early this week, and they were seen boarding a private jet to the US, to California. They are accusing Meghan Markle and Prince Harry of not coming to visit Charles, who was tested positive with coronavirus, and they're accusing them of neglecting Charles to go to California, where they want to follow a more Hollywood-like endeavors. So what they failed to say is that Meghan Markle has a mother in the US, and I think that Doria Ragland, Meghan Markle's mother, is 63 or 65, and she's within that age range of people that are easily affected by the coronavirus. Doria Ragland is alone in the US. She doesn't have any close person apart from her brother and sister, but she doesn't have any other child there. So if Meghan and Harry have traveled to the US, that would be to be close to her in this very uncertain time. Meghan has only one mother. When we speak about family, when it comes to Meghan Markle and Harry, people always talk about the royal family, forgetting that Doria Ragland does exist, is still here, and she needs help, assistance, and maybe also love. So it's not all about the royal family. Yes, Charles is sick. Charles has coronavirus, but he has another son. He has a daughter-in-law. He has his brother and sister. He has his mother. He has the entire nation worrying about him. So he's not going to be alone. He's not going to feel alone. Whereas Doria Ragland has no one. She has a brother and a sister, maybe friends, but it's not family. It's not your only daughter. So it's all too fair that Meghan Markle would want to go and travel to be with her. So this is if indeed that information is true, because you know that the Sun and the Daily Mail are tabloids. They always report things that end up being completely wrong and incorrect at the end. So if something like that happened, it's because there's a good reason behind that. Meghan Markle might have been worried about Doria, who is 65 years old. Like I say, the age bracket or that are the most affected by the coronavirus, and she didn't want her mother to be alone during that time. So when people talk about her and insult her and accuse her of all the things under the sun, please keep in mind that she also has a mother, and that mother needs her. It's not because she's a royal that she has to forget her family, and this time her family is her mother, a mother she's very close to. So that's my take on that. Feel free to leave a comment and also click on like if you like the video, and also subscribe for more videos. Thank you.